Ever played League of Legends, there's a chance you've encountered the champion Zilean. Well, maybe, I'm actually not too sure about that. But now you've heard of it. And now I'm sure you're wondering, should I play Zilean? Well, sit down, buckle up your chair seatbelts, because Grandpa Looge is going to answer that question for you. Why should I play Zilean? Well, number one, Zilean can dab. Oh, you don't believe me? Okay, that's fine, that's fine. Starting with Zilean's passive Time in a Bottle, for every second Zilean stores one experience. For every second Zilean stores one experience, when he has enough experience, he could choose to finish an ally's level by right-clicking on them. This is good because his old passive used to only give allies near you experience. Now he can give allies anywhere experience, which is good. His Q is Time Bomb, and I promise you, no Allah jokes. You toss a bomb to a location, and if it lands on a champion, or if they run over the middle of it, they will pick it up and become a living time bomb. If you manage to land two of these, bombs will stun anyone in the area. Now, landing this has to be the most satisfying feeling, because it's a bitch to get off in teamfights, but when you do, it's like... Greg! Greg, what the fuck was that?
It was funny.
What'd I tell you? I don't care if it's funny, no. I said no. It's your last chance, Greg. It's your last chance. His W is Rewind. That reduces the cooldown of his Time Bomb and Time Warp abilities by 10 seconds. You could use this to get off your stun combo or avoid getting caught. And yes, I said caught. With that being said, we'll get all this out of the way. Talk, Long Island, coffee, garage, sausage, and car keys. Are you guys happy now? I hope you are. Zilean's E is Time Warp. He bends time to either slow an enemy's movement speed or speed up your allies. But he can't bend time to fix my placement matches or fix my failed abortion. With that being said, a lot of you are telling me to get cancer, and I appreciate that. But I was joking when I was telling you guys I wanted to kill myself. That was a joke. And I think you guys need to understand that as well as I do. Zilean's ultimate is Chrono Shift. Pretty much what this does is when it's put on a target, they have 5 seconds to die, or it's considered a waste. This makes a difference between a good Zilean and a bad Zilean. I can't count how many times I've died, and my reflexes were either too slow, or it was about a second off cooldown. Or I was stunned. Hey guys, I actually want to show you some fan mail I just got. Someone actually sent me an iPad, and it was really nice of them. They actually told me to get cancer and kill myself. I don't know how they got my address, but I don't know how they got my address. How much money did you spend? Zilean's kit has a lot of utility, and I'll be completely honest. This guy isn't fun to pick up until you start to learn his mechanics and the way he plays. Like, look, his auto attacks are just so slow. I find myself just Q farming all the time. But when you learn his combos, it's so rewarding. So a little lore behind Zilean. The guy who Zilean's based off, the Riot Games employee Zilius, he didn't want Volibear in the game. So when Volibear was released, they actually gave Zilean a little buff that says they can't let a bear into the league. So that's a little lore for you guys. A little in-depth perception, indiscretion. Yeah, there you go. And to be fair, he is kind of an off-meta pick, so don't expect to be going into ranks and getting a shit ton of wins. He's fun. He's not good. He's fun. Say it with me now. Fun. And that's why you should play Zilean. He's fun. If I had to give this champion a rating, I would give it a 9 out of 11.
That's
it, Greg. Pack your shit. You're done. You're gone. That's it. You had one more chance. I don't want to hear it. Pack your bags. You're fucking gone, okay? That's it. No more. It's offensive.
You don't know comedy.
Alright guys, that's it. If you enjoyed, hit that subscribe button, hit that like button, and if you stay till the end of the video, there's a little surprise. Might be a little cringy, but I left it in here, guys. Figured you might want to see it. Alright? Till next time. Hey guys, it's Looge, and with my new Fine Brothers partnership, I can legally now watch reaction videos for you guys. And we're going to start with this Zilean viral video. He goes, he's running. Oh, Vel'Koz is using his ult. Oh, he killed him. He killed the guy. Oh, nope. Nope, not today.